seems to be guarding the Fury.
Guess it works the same as in our old world. Well, we'll just have to take it out and get the Fury. Let's do this, Erin.
Okay, Thing.
Ready, Colorado?
Let's do this! Where's that Fury?
I didn't see one anywhere.
Hmm? Hey, hold up. Something smells good.
It smells like chamomile tea.
Chamomile tea? Could that mean?
What a wonderful fragrance. A nice cup of chamomile tea after a hard day's work is pure bliss. Don't you agree, Kiwi?
Tiara! It's you! What are you doing here?
Hmm? Who might you be? And how did you come to know my name?
What are you talking about? It's me, Fang! Oh, you're alive. That's such a relief.
Are you perhaps a stalker? That would explain your odious face.
Yeah. No matter how much the world changes, she's still the same rotten, black-hearted, stuck-up harpy she always was.
Good heavens! What an awful thing to say! But, oh my, I must admit, I somewhat enjoy this new feeling. I wouldn't mind if you said a bit more.
The same old Tiara, it looks like.
Tiara, do you really not remember us? You don't remember traveling with us and standing by our side as we fought the Vile God?
Vile God? I have no idea what you're talking about. I thought I made it clear that we are perfect strangers.
Why are you all saying such creepy things?
I suppose I understand if you're all stalker friends, but still. What do you mean, creepy?
I'm sorry, but I simply do not have the time to deal with depraved stalkers such as yourselves. I have obtained my fury, so now I will take my leave. A good day to you all.
Hey! Hold on a second! Fang! We have to go after her!
Fang? Fang? What's the...
Tiara's alive.
Fang!
That perverted, rotten harpy is still alive! I thought this world was completely different, but I've still got at least one old thorn stuck in my side.
Fang, what you said was awful, but you look positively ecstatic.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's okay, Fang. Even Marissa can see right through you. You're happy she's alive, right? You really don't have to hide it.
Who says I'm happy?
Okay, fine. Anyway, let's head back to the inn. There's something I need to talk to you about.